Hey there, I'm Jess Altieri of Wine Channel TV, and if you're looking for a fun new place to drink great wine, eat fantastic food, watch a fun concert, and even make your own wine, then look no further than the City Winery right here in the West Loop of Chicago, set to open up this fall. But lucky you, I'm going to be giving you a sneak peek behind the scenes tour and even meeting up with the founder, Michael Dorff. Let's head on inside. Tour. Tell me again about everything that people can expect when they show up here. I mean, right now we're by the stainless steel tanks, so we walk through the wine bar over there.
You can't really expect anything, because on any given night, we could have a concert and a wine tasting and a private dinner party or a big party, as well as just coming for food and drink. You might want to come with a group of people and just do a wine flight series. Maybe you're doing an intimate dinner with our winemaker. And tasting through wines, maybe you're doing a blending session. Oh. You know, your opportunities to get your fingers dirty and your palate sort of tweaked is what we're all about. We're trying to really entice people about wine.
What type of cuisine can people expect here?
It's food that's made to go with wine. We've inverted the model a little bit. We'll ask you what wine you want to have first when you sit down.
Right.
And then we'll go, well, what food's going to pair with your wine choice? Obviously, most restaurants, you go with your food first, and then the sommelier comes over and goes, well, you know, we would recommend this with that. We're saying, what do you want to drink?
Right.
What are you in the mood to, you know, from a wine perspective? And now we'll figure out food that's going to pair with your wine. So it's a whole different perspective.
I feel like you've done it all, because in case people don't know as well, you were the king of the music industry for a long time.
Then I would say a pauper prince.
Come on. Then you jumped into wine. Where do you see yourself in the next 5 years in City Winery?
Building more city wineries.
I like that. And so what can people expect about the grand opening here in Chicago? When's that, and what will be
taking August 15th, we launch with Louis Black, and then we go for about a month of some great shows. So we have a grand opening month of concerts. We're not focusing on one night because there's too many people who really want to come, but starting August 15th, we're open every night.
This is the place to be. And what's your website where people can find information?
Citywinery.com. Just go to citywinery.com and you'll get everything you want.
Easy enough. And I have to ask one last fun question. If you could have one last glass of any wine with any person, who would it be with and why?
Living or dead.
Living or dead, doesn't matter.
I guess I would have liked to have a glass with Osama bin Laden so I could kill that motherfucker.
Now everyone really has to come out here to see what all the fun's about. Thank you so much, Michael. As always, it's a great see you. Until next time, I'm just Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers. We need some glasses.
Yeah, thank you.